Fighting games. A genre that prides itself on design and skill. But also, fighting games tend to have stories. These stories usually range from the developers didn't think story was important, to they hit biblical levels of complicated lore that would make Kingdom Hearts blush with envy. And of course, talking about complicated storylines in fighting games, there can only be two Mad Kings that top the charts of over-the-top narrative and story arcs. Which are Guilty Gear and BlazBlue, but Tekken is definitely a close third. So, what's there to say about Kazuya Mishima? Well, I made a video kind of talking about him right here. You can go watch it if you want to see me suffer. But long story short, even though I prefer Bad Grandpa, Kazuya makes sense. He was the poster child of the first Tekken, and he has a lot more moves to him that would make him an easy fighter to implement in Smash. That being said, boy, this guy was probably hard to make. Kazuya is definitely the most technical fighter that Smash has ever seen before. Because Sokka and Rai wanted to capture the essence of Tekken, he gave Kaz a shitload of moves. Like, a shitload of moves. Like, he is the second fighter in this game's history to have a taunt that is also an attack, with the other character who actually have that privilege being...
Yahoo!
So yeah, you gotta give it to the team for adding so much to this one character, and much like Steve from Minecraft, make him feel like you are actually playing a Tekken character in Smash. Bro, you can pull off a 10-string combo Onga Bunga style, baby! Also, while I'm here, let's talk about his reveal, because I love that this was just one big reference to the fact that the Mishimas really love tossing people off cliffs and volcanoes. And the fact that he just keeps doing it with the other characters, like, in the pile you go, bitch! Then finally ending with Kirby, who just kind of pimps out. Also, we get good-ass Tekken music, including my favorites, Heat Hate Shadow, the Tekken Tag Team theme, and of course, yodeling. And the stage Kazuya comes with is also pretty neat, where you can just destroy the walls to reveal, yes, there is an outside. But more importantly, we get Heihachi just kind of chilling out going,
"Well, it seems like my bastard son is fighting."
The hell is that?
Hello, it is I, Heihachi Mishima. Get ready to fuck!
If there was any gripes I had with Kazuya, it's that his victory screen doesn't really have music. I know it's intentional, but it feels off. And of course, there is the biggest problem that Kazuya did not bring. They didn't reference the uncanny smile from the first game. Missed opportunity. But as it stands, this is a solid inclusion, and I'm glad they could represent Tekken in all its glory. Kazuya Mishima, an Iron Pick rep to represent the Iron Fist. And if there's any future Smash developers watching this and need another character for Tekken, I'm just gonna throw this one out here,
Kazuya Mishima wins.